Hi, I'm Lucy, and today I'll tell you about my early education. Well, as we all know, education is something that's really vital to everyone, and a person who is uneducated will not be respected in the society. Well, my early education was quite plain sailing. Well, I heard a lot from my friends, someone who experienced, someone who observed. Some of them were bullied, were treated unfairly during their early education. But I myself haven't heard about that during the primary school and the kindergarten. I didn't hear even once. I didn't know about that until I got in secondary school. Well, back to the topic. First of all, I went to, like other child, like other children, I went to the kindergarten. Well, I don't remember much about it, because even now I'm a forgetful person. So how can I remember when I was small? But there's one thing that I still remember really, really clearly. And I remember the first day I went to the kindergarten. Well, when my mom left me there, actually she didn't leave me there. It's just when she walked up, seeing her walk away made me feel like I was left behind. So I started crying, and even when my teacher, she told me not to cry and she took me to my seat, I was still crying. And until a boy, until a boy appeased me in a really adorable way. Well, he asked me if that was the first day, if that was the my first day to the kindergarten, and I answered yes. And he said, well, this is also my first day, but I'm not crying. Everyone is not crying, so why are you crying? And then I stopped crying. It was just a little story, but I still remember it until now. And then I got to primary school. I went to Leventham Primary School, and during my primary school years, I made not too much, but I got lots of friends, and some of them are now studying with me. Like in my class, there's a boy named Ezreal, and he's been studying with me for like 10 years up to now. When I was in primary school, I started to focus on my study a lot. I focus on it a lot, especially math, not English. And when I was in grade 4 and grade 5, I got to be the monitor of the class. And at that time I was really proud of myself, because you know, being a monitor is something that it can make you feel proud of yourself. Yeah. So, well, yeah, after the primary years, I got to secondary school, but it's a whole new ball game. So I will end up my speech now, here. So thank you for listening.